Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. completely relaxed. Stay completely relaxed. And use the sound of this gong just as a signal to reawaken your normal consciousness. Use that second gong as a signal to stay relaxed, but gently move your fingers and toes. Stay completely relaxed, and use these gongs as a signal now, the third one, to stay relaxed but bend the knees and flatten the back to the floor. Later these gongs will come on and I won't speak. Use this fourth gong as a signal to stay relaxed, but gently roll to your right side. Just roll onto your right side. Stay relaxed and roll onto your right side and allow 20, 30 seconds to just be relaxed. And then use this fifth gong when it happens to be a signal to stay relaxed and sit back up. Kneeling, if it's comfortable, cross-legged if you prefer, and just sit up straight, just for the last 30 seconds, with your tummy relaxed, your eyes open. Eyes open, tummy relaxed, and lengthen the lower back and the upper back. Anchor the tailbone, expand the belly and the chest. Drop the tailbone, narrow lengthen the spine. And shorten the front of the body. Lengthen the back of the body. Lengthen the front of the body. Anchor the tailbone, lengthen the spine. Relax. Move the navel forward and down. Relax. Navel backward and up. Anchor the tailbone. Move the navel forward and up. Anchor the tailbone. Narrow the spine. Relax. Lengthen, relax. Was your heart racing?
No.